And now we're shooting fish and chips, and we've got these delicious looking chips that were actually cooked 5 hours ago.